grip, or we just found a little bit of space to get our arm up and over. Sorry. Slipping there. We've just got enough space to quickly turn our head out this side. We can go with that again or as well and get our shoulders to ground. Head on the ground, shoulder on the ground, hips up and start moving. When he's not resisting, it seems like he can just turn in here and come up on top. But when he is resisting, it just won't work. Just go that bit further, and then normally he's coming up with that leg and we're blocking the catch. If we get out really far and he's still not up, then we can keep on turning in. But don't turn in too early. You've done most of the hard work. Just don't let it slip away from you. So just one more time, we're going out to the side. We're going to pass our arm over this way. Or sometimes, even if you're able to break the grip, you might want to just pull it this way. Less stuff in your way, you're getting onto the ground. Head, shoulders, front. All right, give it a try. One, two.